Good evening, one and all. Ang bilis talaga ng panahon. It's that time of the week again. Welcome to my Friday habit. You're in for a treat, guys, but let's reserve it for later. Dami nating pag-uusapan ngayon. First, I want to shout out to some people na na-miss ko over the last few weeks. Of course, Ping and Baby Lyra. My prodigy, always watching. Thank you, Baby Lyra. Ang cute-cute mo. Tita Melba Po and her son, Santino. Did I got? Nakuha ko ba yung name nyo, tita? Pasensya na po. Tita Melba, Santino, I know you're watching every Friday. Thank you very much for the support. Ayan. Sino pang na-miss ko? Idol Aga. Idol Aga Manaba and Midge. Yon, nanood kayo last Friday, and I know you're watching now. So, hi. And to my friend there as a Middle East, si Migs Peñaflor and all your friends there. Hope everything's okay. Sana makauwi na po kayo. And hinihintay kayo ng Pilipinas soon, guys. Okay? And I'd like to take this opportunity to promote a very good friend. Ito si Giancarlo Apares. Jang Jang, my boy, alias Jang Jang. Well, I call him Jang Jang. He's from Butuan also. He's the current drummer of the band Jeremiah. But I would not be promoting him as a drummer because, you know, magaling na siya dyan eh. He's very great in that area. But I would like to promote his other skills. And lumabas lang ngayon na nag-COVID. to name a few, he's, well, matagal kami naglaro ng basketball nito kasi varsity siya dati. And now, he's still playing. Na-remember ko pa nga nung sobrang galing ng bata to sa basketball. Hindi pa pumapasok yung bola kinakounted na ng referee. Jango. Grabe kung maka-promote sa imo ba, no? Well, actually, magaling magluto to eh. Well, one time, nag-traffic dyan sa Santolan area eh. Dahil ang daming order ng mga luto niya eh, since COVID. Kaya grabe talaga, sobrang sarap magluto nito. And ano pa ba? May dami mo pang skills dyan eh. Hindi ko ma... Yan, magaling ka rin maglaba, di ba? Hindi pa nga binubuksan yung sabon eh, tapos ka na maglabay. That's how great you are. Well, kidding aside, this guy, Giancarlo Apares, happens to be a very great, tama ba dyan? A very great painter. So if you want your portraits, he paints his like a graphite pencil and charcoal drawings. Ayon, tinamaan ko din. So if you want your portraits, please check his Facebook account at Giancarlo Apares. Grab promotion dyan. Yan ang promotion. Well, sa sunod naman. Next topic. Tomorrow is the big day, guys. So, walang kukurap. Few weeks, ano tawag dyan? Sobrang daming weeks namin itong nag-prepare po kami para sa show na to. And this is the big day tomorrow. This is the online concert entitled An Evening of Genre, A Higher Calling at 7 p.m. Naku, bukas na po yun. Huwag niyo pong i-miss. Promise, maganda yung show. Pinaghandaan po talaga namin yan. And that's not even a cliche. This is for the benefit of the Sons of the Holy Mary Immaculate Seminarians. So please tune in tomorrow. Nako, bukas na po yun. Kabado na nga ako onte. But you know, God is with us on this. I'm sure. Weeks of preparation down to one day. Ayan. And lastly, on to the song. Well, this may be a cliche once again. But tonight marks a significant moment in my career. Because for the first time in my Friday habit, I would not be playing live. Rather, we've prepared something very special for all of you. Nabubulol na ako. This is the official launch. Tonight is the official launch of my unofficial music video. Grabe no, ang kulit no. This is an original composition entitled I'll Only Say I Do Once in My Lifetime. This is conceptualized by my good friend RC Sacco, the great trainer, the great fitness coach. You should check him out also. I have featured him a couple of weeks ago here in my Friday habit also. So without further ado, let's all share the moment and please enjoy my music and my song. Thank you very much.
Come what may, come what might, the town will judge me at first sight. Wish I may, wish I might, love will come one moment in time. Same old tale, same old life, love's an easy game I'll play, they say. Wondering if, wondering how, one did look inside of me. It may be easy with me to set our spirits free. We're just blazing through this journey, and this I always say. I'll only say I do once in my lifetime, 'cause loving you would be forever. No more ifs and no more questions, just the two of us through time. I'll only say I do once in my lifetime, and the moment you will find that all the while it's worth the wait to start a journey of a lifetime with you in my life. 'Cause I know the tides of life will change in different directions. No, I'll always care. Come hold my hand. In my lifetime, just loving you would be forever. No more ifs and no more questions, just the two of us through time. I'll only say I do once in my lifetime, and that moment you will find that all the while it's worth the wait to start a journey of a lifetime. I'll only say I do once in my lifetime, 'cause loving you would be forever. No more ifs and no more questions, just the two of us through time. I'll only say I do once in my lifetime, and that moment you will find that all the while it's worth the wait to start a journey of a lifetime with you in my life. That all the while it's worth the wait to start a journey on.